What we're doing today is we're doing 2 6-by-10-foot murals between myself and 4 students from the School of the Arts. The theme of the conference is Art Is. So what we're doing is creating a visual conversation based on what art is to the 5 of us.
We're coming together to collaborate and put all of our ideas of what art is together and blend it.
When collaborations work really well, it doesn't look like 5 different people made it, and it looks like everybody kind of combined to like a distinct voice that's separate from like what everyone else would have done on their own. So that's what I'm hoping for, is that like it'll all wind up combining together nicely and creating something that we never would have done on our own working. Well, I think that art is a form of like a higher development. It shows like critical thinking skills, and it shows like a different way of thinking that you can't really be like tested. You can't like quantitatively like test like art skills or like this type of thinking. And I think that it's important because art, in my opinion, is the chronicle of human experience, and everyone has their own set of experiences that they bring with them. This is just another way of getting that out.
For me, it's a way to express your feelings, and it's like my way of therapy. When there's something that I can't express through my words, I tend to draw it or paint it, and it helps me get through the situation. And that's what I usually do.
I feel happy. Like, seeing, using those colors like this, it make me happy. And, like, expressive. Like, using dark colors doesn't make me feel happy. Like, I need to have bright colors to show how I feel. And, like, when I touch art, that's how I feel. I feel happy, confident. Something that's nobody gonna know it, gonna take out of me. Like, it's in my blood, no matter what.
I feel empowered being part of it, so I would think that they would also. They've got like a lot of enthusiasm and a lot of excitement, which is like you couldn't really ask for anything else.